Following the bomb explosion in the eastern part of Democratic Republic of Congo, a few kilometers from Pondo border on Sunday, that left over 10 people dead and others injured, truck drivers, together with the business community, have requested the two countries, Uganda and DRC, to tighten security to allow smooth flow of business across the border.
We currently fear to move along with our trucks as we engage in this cross-border trade. We need the two countries, that is Uganda and DRC, to come together and tighten their security. Citizens need to feel secure at the moment, so that when traders come for cross-border trade, they feel secure of their goods and services.
The Deputy Resident District Commissioner for Kasese District, in charge of Bukonzo County West, Lieutenant Matei Magwa, revealed that the Mpondo border and the surrounding areas are all secure and cross-border trade is going on smoothly.
Where activities are normally running, I can see several trucks, both coming from the Congo and going to the Congo, as you may see in this background. I can see shops open. I've seen just a few minutes ago, I've seen herds of cattle and goats crossing through the Congo. I can see several people moving on foot, coming from the Congo, coming to the Ugandan market, and some coming from Uganda going to the Congo.
He says despite the bomb blast at the Pentecostal church at Kasindi Rubiriha, security is at high alert. However, he has called for calm among residents.
The Ugandan side, our forces, the UPDF, the police, the security, the intelligence agencies, and the Wananchi are vigilant. In the event of anything, the Wananchi are sharing information very closely with the army, with the police and with the other agencies. So we are not so much worried about what is likely to happen immediately after here.
Lieutenant Joe Walusimbi, the resident district commissioner for Kasese, has confirmed that security has been tightened at Mpondo border. However, he urged business owners, bars, taxi parks and churches to be extra vigilant.
As usual, we've been on standby, and I think there is no problem, because insecurity will come like as if you have malaria, you never know when it will come. So, but it does not stop us from planning and to make sure that our people are safely guarded. So that one, tomorrow's market, is not a big deal we shall handle. And I want to reassure the Wananchi that we have the capacity of keeping them safe.
At Mpondo border, security agencies have enhanced security deployment and patrol along the eastern border of DRC. Security officers have set up checkpoints of whoever enters or leaves the country. Mpondwe cross-border is located in Kasese district along the Uganda Democratic Republic of Congo border. It is about 59 kilometers from Kasese town in western Uganda. Story by Gilbert Muhanguzi for the news.